Hi, I'm Som Seif, President and CEO of Purpose Investments. This week's big announcement, of course, is the Bank of Canada cutting interest rates. A little bit of a surprise move for many, you know, in the sense that, you know, the Bank of Canada didn't need to necessarily cut rates, but they signaled something very important, which is that they're a little bit more nervous about where the economy is and how they're rebalancing for away from the energy-centric economy to sort of the more the manufacturing and exporting economy. This is sort of hasn't rebalanced as quickly as they wanted. A couple of key points. First, you know, although they're denying it, this is really a move in many ways to sort of decrease the value of our Canadian dollar. And of course, it had that effect. Canadian dollar down to 77 cents and likely momentum is to go lower. And that will have a positive impact in increasing or helping the manufacturing and exporting sector in Canada. Second, concerns about the housing market. In my opinion, this is going to be a mute point. You know, interest rates are already very low. Whether they cut them or stayed flat, the housing market's going to just really be attractive and continue to see prices is in good positions, and really this isn't a concern. The last thing that really is important here is the sort of messaging, and most importantly, as Canadians, we are a highly leveraged society. We have a lot of debt per income, and this is a big concern that we have to deal with. Now, of course, low interest rates, cutting interest rates means that many people can continue this party. In my opinion, we should take the message the Bank of Canada has given to heart, which is things are not as rosy as we expected, and in fact, what we should be looking at is bunkering down, saving, and actually paying down debt as much as possible. And the reason is because we don't know what the future is going to look like, and we really want to use these low interest rate environments to actually pay down debt, because it's actually cheaper to pay down debt now than it is anything else. So don't take it the other way, which is go out and spend. Use the opportunity with low interest rates to pay down debt as opposed to anything else. That's the message that's most important this week.